The Election Commission today announced the dates of polling for assembly elections in Himachal Pradesh and said dates for Gujarat would be announced later. The large gap between the voting and counting of votes in Himachal Pradesh is to ensure there is no effect on voting patterns in Gujarat assembly polls, which will be held before December 18th, the Chief Election Commissioner told the media.
Date of issue of gazette notification is 16th October, Monday. And next one is last date of filing of nominations is 23rd October 2017, which is again Monday. Date for scrutiny of nominations will be 24th October 2017. Last date for withdrawal of candidatures is 26th October 2017. The date of polling would be 9th November 2017, Thursday. And the date of counting of the polling result would be on 18th December 2017, that is Monday.
The Election Commission announced Himachal Pradesh polls will be videographed with CCTV coverage and webcasting facilities. The district election officer will arrange cameras, allotment of symbols, preparation and storage of EVMs and polling processes.
The second IT application is Suvidha, which is a single window permission system. This IT application gives election-related permission clearances in a time limit of 24 hours. In this system, the candidate and the political parties can apply online for permission for the meetings, rallies, vehicles, temporary election office setup, loudspeakers, etc. at a single location.
The EC said this is not the first time Himachal and Gujarat polls are being conducted separately. The EC said in 2007 and 2012, assembly elections in Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh were announced separately.
The model code of conduct comes into force immediately from now onwards. All the provisions of the model code will apply to the whole state of Himachal Pradesh and will be applicable to all candidates, political parties and the state government of Himachal Pradesh.